Okay, so there's just 8 hours left to go. Let's freaking do this shit. Let's finish this goddamn marathon. It is 3:07, actually. It's less than 8 hours left, but whatever. Who fucking cares? Let's just finish this. I have a new setup. I did the table setup so I could sit in the goddamn chair. My neck, my back was killing me. So let's do this. Join a Splatfest battle. Never mind. Let's check who's online first. Not that it even matters at all. Boy, I don't fucking care. Okay. That's all I have to say. Oh yes, guys, we got to level 30, remember that? Got to level 30, it's pretty hype. How much you wanna bet it's gonna find freaking marshmallow players as usual? Pretty likely. Oh, I lost connection! What? So stupid. Join us on the final 8 hours of this very long and hard journey. Very difficult journey. Of losing, because I can't fucking find any goddamn. See, like, why? This is so stupid. See, we like, oh my god, why can't we find any hot dog people? Whatever. Easily tell 3 o'clock, I have a reflection. Can I do anything about it? Gosh. Get a capture card? That's soon. Dang it. Stop asking about that. Even though no one really asks about that anyway. Anyways, so I'm gonna record like 6 hours of this, and then like 1 hour of something else, and then I guess the last part. I don't fucking know what I'm gonna do. But I'm gonna do something. But this is gonna be like freaking 20 parts or something. Jesus Christ. It's gonna be a pain in the ass to upload it all. Oh boy. This is a lot better. I really wish I did this setup like from the beginning, dude. Like, I really wish I did, but I'm not because I'm stupid. I dunked this guy. Okay! I went under it. Guys, I went under a roar. Confirmed, you can go under roars. It's confirmed. Yeah, get wrecked. Still love this bucket, it's freaking amazing. Might be my favorite weapon, guys. Every time I say that, I wish to start hating it. Yeah, that happens a lot. Do I just have like a 20 minute break or something? You know, eat some stuff, you know, watch some YouTube? Mainly because I needed it! I needed it, guys! I cannot take any more of this goddamn Splatfest. But, we're back, and I just got wrecked. Because I suck. Should not get wrecked by that. Give me that turf. Give me that turf. so sick of commentating too. I'm getting so sick of commentating. It's getting so dumb and boring. I hate it so much. Dunk. Or not. I think we lost too. Fuck me. How sweet we actually won. I'm gonna keep it over a little bit. This is such a stupid setup. I hate this. It's only, you know, a common sense that I'm probably not going to talk very much, because I'm kind of awake for fucking 25 hours so far. This is crazy. We still need another 8 hours. Oops. Oh, we finally found some hot dog people. Finally! God. That was so stupid when we couldn't find anyone. Here we go, Moy Towers. Okay, good. We did it in different spots. That's good. Jesus Christ. It'd be so annoying if we did not do it in the same spot. It'd be so annoying if we did it in the same spot, rather. Oh, you son of a bitch. We got fucked. Dunked. Get dunked. Get dunked. Have a... Dunks. Why not? And they break in. Bombs away! Or not. Get dunked, please. Get dunked, motherfucker! Where the hell is he? Where the hell did he go? That sneaky motherfucker. Ah. Yeah, I stand no chance against, like, dark sculptures and any of that crap. Yep, we all died. Nice fucking loss. We just fucking barely lost. That's... so stupid. Well, fuck, we're losing.
Second Splatfest was moved to Evo weekend, so I couldn't go. So this was the one weekend that I actually could execute my plans. Well, welcome to the channel anyway, Mihal James. Mihal James? Mihal James?
We all have our reasons for missing Splatfest. I shouldn't feel too bad about missing the second one because a lot of people went to Evo. So, a lot of people probably didn't even do the second Splatfest. The first Splatfest is on July 4th, and you know fucking July 4th is a goddamn holiday. I don't think people are going to be playing Splatoon during that time. But I was able to do that one, though. That's it. I don't know if I'll actually level up in 8 hours. I have no idea. Probably not, but who knows? Who knows what will happen? Who knows what can happen, guys? Get fucking dunked. Jesus fucking Christ. This motherfucker's hard to deal with. Let's see how it is. Nice. No one wants to get dunked. Okay. Everyone refuses to get dunked. Like, I don't know why. Get dunked? Yeah, get dunked. Thank you. I don't know why I call it getting dunked, but I do. Just get dunked, dude. Actually, I've never killed anyone with first balls before. Fun fact. Fun fact with Cold Eggman, I've never killed anyone with first balls before. Dude, the luck is so good. I just said, I've never killed anyone with burst bombs. They don't want to get dunked, but they can definitely get burst bombed. No one wants to get dunked, but they definitely get burst bombed. Are you kidding me? I missed all those. Wow. I didn't even miss all those. I actually just didn't die. Wait, what? How'd I die from that? He wasn't even near me, and I fucking died. Freaking lag, that's bullcrap. Come on. Let's get him. Slotted on him, really? Have a fucking roar, you can just smite him, dude. He's still living, huh? Wait, what? That's a laggy motherfucker. Jesus Christ. I died in fucking midair. Are you serious? He wasn't even near me at all. Man, that's awesome. Wait. Holy fuck. Dude, no way. We actually won. We actually won. That's pretty impressive. Nice. Oh, he just won a game too. He's on Team Hot Dog. He's getting fierce, dude. He's getting pretty fierce. I need 264 points, yeah, no way. Imgur. OMG, are you kidding me? Wow. Wow. Another DC. This is ridiculous. Come on, let's. I'm ready. I just got ready just in time. Oh, shell. I thought that was all there. Oh my god, you didn't get dunked. Are you serious? This is fucking terrible. Oh, fuck me. Why can't I dunk anyone anymore? I used to be able to fucking do that. Now I can't do it anymore. Does everyone learn the art of, you know, avoiding dunks? You got dunked. Barely. We're gonna fucking lose. Well, we lost. Pretty bad. Fuck. 50 camp triggerfish. Good parkour. Well, okay, anyways. Poor Marshmallow, dude. Can't even find fucking hot dogs. This is terrible. You know what's funny? I just ate a hot dog Lunchable earlier. Wow. The coincidences are so real? Not really. I ate those like all the time. Wow, I actually got some of them. Jeez. should have known where the sniper was. Why didn't I just do that? Fuck me. Bomb rushes. Oh my god, we actually won. Yeah, we won. GG. But it doesn't matter because it doesn't actually count. So the team score. Whatever. Should I mention that we've done 167 games so far? That's crazy, dude. For a legitimate game, I guess. Finally. Oh yeah. Nice. Crap, blowing. Get Fox. Wait, what? What? I don't understand. Wait, what? nice fucking miss. Wow, this fucker. I think we did it. Yeah, we did it. Okay, good. Good, good, good. I have no idea who's gonna win. This is a complete mystery. Hot Dogs seem to be winning a lot more games, but I am actually in the lead in winnings, for myself at least. How many wins do I have? 30. I am a whole 30 wins ahead. A whole 30. That's a lot. So, yeah. Plus 44.5, not even bad. So we're gonna probably fucking get a stupid... double team. Oh, or not. Okay. Hot Dogs. Nice. That's how it should be for every damn match, but apparently that's not a thing. You know what sucks about private battle? You cannot level up. Okay, can't level up. Alright, makes sense. Of course, you can't rank up. That'd be really stupid. But, you can't even earn cash. Like, what's the point of private battle, man? It's fucking pointless, dude. It's just like, fun, I guess. But it's not something I want to play for, like, 3 hours. Because, like, I don't know. I don't get any cash for it. Like, Turf War was still, you know, good to play, because, I still got cash from it, at least. But, private battles, you don't get anything. Just get private battles. Mellow Man, Mellow Mario Man, Captain. They're going in, jeez. Nice! Screw you! Alex, ... Happen. Oh man, I couldn't even get that person. Are you kidding me? I swear, these lyrics sound so fucking weird. It sounds so weird. They actually sound kind of wrong, honestly. Like, they really do sound a little bit, inappropriate. If you listen to it hard enough. If you listen to it close enough, you will see. I saw another win. Good. Got 6 kills, not bad. Motherfucker has Popeyes, doesn't he? Lucky bitch. I want some good food. Bible talk. Kappa. Oh yeah, I need to Fuck me. Wait a minute. I need to fucking transfer the file. I never did that. Oopsie daisies. Else. Rip. Oh, an error has occurred. That's wonderful. Okay. So I have on Google Drive. 10. This is part 11. Game. Oh, part 11. There we go. Finally. Jeez. Never mind. Just never mind. I don't know how I survived that, though. So that's a legitimate win. Errors occurred again. Nice. Just like these goddamn errors is like pissing me off. Still 36 minutes with deck. Finally, okay. Yeah, people usually quit when they get to queen status. I don't blame them. It gets really boring. But you do actually have a reason to play because the level cap makes it kind of worth it. And Splatfest is cool. But after a while, it gets really fucking old. Like, ugh. Finally fighting against hot dogs. Jeez. That's the whole fucking point of this goddamn Splatfest, is to battle each other. Not battle ourselves. Goddamn. Oh fuck, it's actually bad? Wait, what's... How'd that person not spot me? Oh, lucky bitch. Lucky bitch got away. course. Well, fuck me in my ass. Right now. Looks like this is gonna be a loss. Feel it? Yep, definitely lost. We're playing like this, yeah, it's definitely a loss. This is not clutch. Damn, if I just killed that guy, I would have won. We probably would have won if I killed that guy. I bet we would have won. Killed that guy, dude. Oh. If I just killed that one guy, I bet we would have fucking clinched. There's a hat in this. That's why it costs the loss. Nice. Ping. Nice. Here come the losing streaks. I was doing so good for such a long time. Horribly. I feel like these fucking hot dogs are just gonna take over. +74? I'm at +45, damn. You're on Team Marshmallow? No, right? I'm such a scrub. I should have picked Team Hot Dog. I knew I should have picked it. Oh my god, that looks so delicious. Motherfucker, stop eating stuff. It makes me hungry. I want something to eat, dude. There's like nothing to eat. I mean, it's just a bowl of cereal, but it would take too long to make. Whatever. I think it's like, nah, I don't have any more Funyuns. All Funyuns are gone. I guess I get some more Rice Krispies, but those make me kind of sick. Oh, fuck, what do I do now? There are some potato chips I could. Yes, I don't know. I don't really want to do it. Oh my god, I think there's some cinnamon rolls I can go get. I think after this match, I'll go get it really quickly. I'll go get some, like, singles. Wait, what? He didn't die? That's not right, dude. Oh shoot! turf access. Goddamn lyrics, dude. Can you hear anything inappropriate in these goddamn lyrics? Please tell me you can. Please tell me I'm not the only one who hears these. I'm not gonna say it, but just letting you know some inappropriate stuff here. It's not eBay for everyone anyway. No, it's not. There's Point Inc. in the Japanese version, ban. White Ink actually looks really fucking cool. Of course, it's never gonna be in the US because we're so goddamn immature that. No. Nice, last minute ink strike. Maybe like really quick with that. Like really, really quick. Don't open Ozu. God damn it. I'm gonna freaking. I'm so sorry.
Welcome to us.
No.
See you next time.
Shut up. Did not mean to do that. I'm so sorry, guys. I meant to open dish. And, we just did Camp Triggerfish. Okay. Oh yeah, I was gonna go get some rolls, right? Something even better.
Found donut.
I found donuts. I'm not gonna get this off in time. Not to AFK. Okay, there we go. I don't think the match will like start that quickly. What the heck? I found powdered donuts. I just like three symbols. And there's like a whole package of like chocolate donuts too. So like this is heaven. Getting a little hyper, dude. Sugar rush. I'm not gonna be able to like eat it like when I get killed or anything. That's not gonna happen. Fuck me. Thank you. should feel ashamed of myself. A goddamn Supreme Court. A goddamn Supreme Court. Screw this game, dude. That was a loss. Again. Again, another loss. So dumb. We gotta do this. We gotta do this. For the marshmallows. Oh, we did it. We did it. We clutched. Sort of. Not really, actually. I only killed one person. No one killed anyone else, though. I'm out of ink. Oh, I didn't do shit. Well, fuck me, I guess. That's a lot, right? Everyone's like ordering all the squid bro stuff. That's awesome. He's just staring at it. Like. Staring at it. Oh, that's funny. He's still staring. That faint stare. God damn it. They just suck. And the first boss I saved, Battle Stage, was a lot better than me, honestly. These got boring really fast. Honestly. They really did. Well, the first one feel kind of fresh, you know? I don't know. That's just me. Maybe it was the fact that it was the first boss. Is that Kelp Dome, maybe? Is Kelp Dome like the best stage in the game? Maybe because the game wasn't as fucking hard. The game's not like ridiculously hard. I actually caught someone with that, really? Wow. I didn't even get the kill, wait, what? Oh, you son of a bitch. Screw you. Get fucking dunked. Right now. Yes. Whoa. my fucking god, they just keep coming back. I should totally switch to the Dr. Rush Pepper. Yeah, this bug is getting a little old. I didn't even super jump there. It was like a really stupid idea. And it made no sense to do. Super jump, that set of events would have happened. I'd be there a little bit earlier and I would have gotten the kill. And we're gonna lose again. Wow. Screw that. Screw that. I love the bucket. I think it's a really cool weapon, but I just can't win games with this, apparently. Makes no sense as I used to win games with this. Or my team's just sucking. Or my team's just sucking. Fuck me. Fuck me, dude. Fuck me. Yes! We won. Awesome. Barely. God, we played on the skate park over 60 times. Gotta be kidding me. The sugars are wearing off. Let's say Hot Dogs win 60%. That's 240 points. And Marshmallows get 160. Even if the spread is, oh my goodness, you need to be over 90% popularity for Marshmallows at a 60% win rate. It's pretty decided for now. Yeah, Marshmallows gotta be really fucking popular to win. This is not looking good. People are already doing calculations, are you kidding me? It's so dumb. Or how about, let's say, if I win every single game, the rest of the marathon, and he loses every game, then we win. Is that correct? Is that correct? Six extra super C-cells, but emperor. People these days. I mean, I honestly don't even use super C-cells ever. I probably will never fucking use them ever. It would just be cool to kind of win this Splatfest. Say, oh, I finally won a Splatfest for once. Yay. Marshmallows are so goddamn popular that we end up fighting ourselves more times than actually fighting Team Hot Dog. That is ridiculous. Like, that is how popular freaking Marshmallows are. dunks. Must continue to fight. Yeah, thanks to that freaking fighting each other crap that happened, he actually might lose because of that. I'm dead. Or not. Yeah, I don't want to fuck around here, so I'm going to go back a little bit so we don't lose the lead. I want to win this match. I kind of want to win every match, honestly, just to be safe. But I don't know if that's going to happen. Sometimes my team just sucks so bad that we lose. Oh fuck, that happened. Don't let them take the lead. Keep it. Nice. Yeah. I think Hot Dogs are probably gonna win, honestly. They're gonna win because of the goddamn wins. No, he lost that match, I think. That's another loss. And that's another win for me. Double win for our Mellows. 175. Number of wins, 68. Number of losses, 38. So we're still ahead by a lot. Let's say Hot Dogs win 60%. That's 240 points. And Marshmallows get 160. Even if the spread is 80 through 200. Oh, Marshmallows still lose. I doubt it's 82.1. Exactly. You need to be over 90% popularity for Mellows at a 60% win rate. It's pretty decided for now. Too much math, lol. Pretty much that's how much I don't like the way they change the scoring. Yeah, that's really stupid. It's like popularity doesn't even matter anymore, honestly. It's like, whatever team is better skilled, they're gonna win. I'm pretty sure Hot Dogs are gonna win. And I'm gonna regret live choices. As my gut was telling me, Hot Dogs. Pick Hot Dogs, because Hot Dogs are better than Marshmallows. But then I learned about, wait, Marshmallows are more popular. And then, after I picked Marshmallows, I learned about the stupid 4x the score thing. I was like, oh no, that's not good. What if Team Hot Dogs better? Fan of the worry about starts losing a bunch of games. Fuck. That's okay. We are ahead by 30 wins. A whole 30 wins. So technically, we are in the lead for winning. But you never know how other people are doing. I mean, this streamer right here I'm watching, he's going for Team Hot Dog, and he is winning every single, well, not like every single game, but he is winning most of his games, like at least 70%. It's insane. And yeah, he's already at 100 wins. That's pretty insane. See, and Hot Dog's also an advantage. Because they don't have to deal with the freaking crap that we Marshmallows had to deal with the stupid fighting each other crap, which doesn't even actually add to your score at all, or lose your score. So it's just a waste of time. That's how little Hot Dogs there were. That's ridiculous. I couldn't even kill them, are you kidding me? Just switch to a different weapon. I don't want to. I kind of don't want to. I want to keep using this thing. It's fun. It's like we're finally gonna like match up with freaking Hot Dogs, yeah, which is good. So there is 7 hours left. Less than 7 hours left. 4:20. Oh my God, it's 4:20 right now. 4:20 smoke weed every day for the win. MLG strats. Or we could completely dominate Hot Dogs in both categories, which is probably not going to happen. But we are definitely going to win in popularity. That is a 100% chance of that happening. There, okay, 99% chance of that happening. I'm not sure. Don't freaking quote me. Oh my god, why didn't I just use this? It's way more effective. Okay. Maybe not. Oh, thank god my team knows how to push. Jesus. Okay, never mind, they don't know how to push. Because they just died. Okay, now my team is dying. This is really bad. Team Hot Dogs, dude. Take a look at that freaking MatPat game theory. Okay, now it's 1-on-1. Come on, don't go up there, fuckers. God fucking damn it. Don't go up there, it's a stupid idea. You're gonna get yourself killed. I suggest controlling the middle. Controlling the middle is the most important part. Nope. I'm just gonna cover up this path so it does not leave any permanent trails. Okay, whatever, guys. You can go get that. I don't care. Get fucked. And now every win is, like, extremely important to me now. Now I learned about this fucking information, now I really want to win. I would get really pissed off if I lost. This is extremely good, though. Very, very nice win. Okay. 69 wins. Nice. Not even bad. You've had 38 losses and 69 wins. Ah, that's a lot of wins. That's another win to add to our collection. Let's do this, dude. We gotta do this. For the team, we gotta do this. For the mellows. Oh, indeed. We take a look at my notebook. If I have it anywhere around here, I don't fucking know where it is. But I had a notebook. I keep track of shit. And I did a Splatfest counter of like wins and losses, and they were pretty close. And guess what the results were? They were pretty close. So my scoring list is pretty accurate to the final results. That being said, if this is true, we are going to completely dominate the Hot Dogs. But who knows what's gonna happen. We just gotta keep doing it, dude. Gotta keep doing it. Gotta win this Splatfest. And this is not good. Cannot have this. Fuck. I'm gonna back out of this group. I really wanna fight some hot dogs. Come on. These aren't gonna count as wins at all. It's really bad. I'm gonna be very interested to see the results. Like, see how everyone did. This is gonna be amazing. I'm feeling pretty motivated right now, obviously, because it's almost over, and I have to try hard. Dang, I wish I knew this before the goddamn Splatfest started. Like, I didn't realize how close this is actually going to be. But yeah, I could probably pull out my freaking notepad, and it was very close. It was extremely close with wins and losses, and the results... very close in wins and losses. Very, very close. So, I have some type of impact on the results. You know why? Probably because I play it for a whole 24 hours. It's because I play it for the entire thing. And the cats versus dog ones, I didn't even play for the whole thing. I took like a 2 or 3 hour break. Which, I'm not gonna do that this time. But, because I actually went to win. Ugh. But yeah, it depends depends. All for ones like I thought was on Team Hot Dog. I don't want to go from Team Marshmallow. This is not good. By the end of this, I'm gonna be like really good at this fucking weapon. Is it? It's ridiculous. The roller coaster versus water slide one was actually extremely close. Like, that was really close. But I knew roller coasters were gonna win in the first place. They actually were not the most popular team, but they got more wins, so. GG's, I guess. The gates are down. Dude, where's my Inksuka? I mean, my Ink Strike goes. Where's my Inksuka? Does that make sense to say that? Doesn't even matter if we win or lose this one. It makes no impact on the score. We've had so many of these matches that it's gonna be really bad. Like, I honestly don't even know who's actually gonna win now. This is a okay match, I guess. It doesn't really matter. But free win. Free win. I guess that's cool. And we'll add that to the number of games we've done, obviously. 177, jeez. Camp Triggerfish. I did the worst on my team, are you kidding me? Well, I thought I did pretty good. It's crazy. Oh my god, it happened again? There's like no point in backing out. Yeah, the pop doesn't even get a multiplier now. Yeah. Of course it doesn't. That'd be fucking stupid if it did. If the popularity got a freaking multiplier, then we would already win from the beginning. Like, there'd be no way for them to actually win. Oh. I like this purple color though, it's cool. Not good though. Come on, dude. I think we're doing very good, though. I think we're doing very, very good. I'm just very concerned that the streamer I'm watching, like, how is Team Hot Dog actually doing so far? I wish I could actually just watch all the Team Hot Dog streams and watch all the Team Marshmallow streams and see how they're doing as well. So, the popularity vote might be so big that, like, I don't know, might fucking. Wait, what? How did that happen? That was really dumb. Wow, I miss. Jesus fucking Christ, we're getting wrecked. Wow, we all died. That's just wonderful. This is wonderful. There's fucking no way we're going. It doesn't really matter. Just, you know, rip extra points. It'll be nice to get some extra points. Yeah, we got my loss. Because we've all fucking died, dude. It's because we all fucking died. Shit. I just want another match. Oh, it's getting way too stressful, dude. Losing an actual game, obviously. Just a warm up, Kappa. Can't I win anymore? Salt Marshmallow has all the babies. I know, right? Team Hot Dog is gonna fucking win this. Especially if we freaking go against each other over and over again. We are gonna lose because we're gonna never have a chance to freaking wreck them. It's like they have a shield. I knew I should have picked Team Hot Dog. God. Yep, it's gonna fucking pick Team Marshmallow. Again, for the 500 millionth time. Now I gotta go up against the goddamn fuckers. Oh my god. This is going horribly, horribly wrong. I guess that one's kind of done. 1 minute remaining. You know, screw it, I'll just put on this shit right now. I'm waiting a million years for just to fucking pick marshmallows. I fucking knew it. Dude, we're gonna lose. We're gonna lose because of this shit. I'll never win any Splatfest, dude. Unknown error. Oh my god, please. Well, it doesn't matter, this is not a real battle, but whatever. Fuck you. Unknown error. Still unknown error. Oh my fucking god, are you kidding me? I don't really have to switch the whole boat again. Let's go slower than again. Okay, are you kidding me? Wow. I don't fucking care. around the rosy. Aww. This is really stupid. Unknown error. Oh my fucking god, are you kidding me? I gotta put my shit in right fucking now. This video won't be published. Why? Why? This is really dumb. Oh, my fucking internet died. My fucking internet died. Now I can actually start putting my shit in. God damn it, fuck my life. God damn this. What is it doing? Oh my god, highlight it all. Copy. Okay, port. So I can't have this on my fucking lap.